found a star, I found a star in you. Always guiding me to where my words are true. I've waited a million years before. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're up here on Mickey's up at the Bulk today. It's a very light wind, probably about 7 miles per hour. But we're here with a visitor, Thomas, who's come from Germany. He's on holiday here in South Wales and contacted me and asked if I would take him out flying. So here we are. Not the best of conditions for flying today. As I say, very light winds. Some of the paraglider guys are here and they're just waiting for the wind to pick up, I think. But I'm not sure that it's going to, but we'll see. I found a star in you, always guiding me to where my words are true. I've waited a million years before, and I'd do it all again just to make sure. Yeah, it's hard to be, it's hard to be this real. To it all alone. With you I feel something. Cause we're both so unashamed. We're not playing any games. Yeah, it's hard to be. It's hard to be this real. We can play our favorite song. Dancing to
working, nothing can happen.
We hope. Telemetry lost. Yeah, it's probably a thermal gone right over the top of us. And then you get the sink coming in afterwards. What usually happens here?
You got some in. You got some in. There we go. There's that big booming thermal.
Yeah, so this guy just flew right in front of us. Knows we're here, but he decided to go right in front of us anyway. Yeah. Paraglider's down, I think. Yeah, Thomas is losing height there.
Yeah, but normally anywhere it's going down, the other side is going up. Have a try!
Yeah, let's get through it, just get through it.
Yeah, Thomas has got a got cheat mode on his.
That until now I have not used it.
No, you haven't. No, you haven't had to use it as yet. Cheat mode activated. Yeah. Hey?
It's a bit iffy.
Yeah, it is a bit iffy. What's that model, Thomas?
It's just the Omega from Nan.
Oh, okay. He's going down. Yeah, I was wondering if he was hoping to get some lift off the trees, but
dried up bones are running wild on this old night, sitting by the traffic light. So I don't know if I should go.
And another one going down. We're not having much luck today.
Yeah. Oh, keep left, please, mate. Jeez, right, fly them right across me, will you?
That slope there that you see where they are there?
Yeah.
There's another slope just there.
Yeah.
That's what we call Mickey's West.
Okay.
Basically that's a bit more westerly.
Okay.
This is sort of, what is it, southwesterly, isn't it?
This is southwest, yeah.
West southwesterly, isn't it? And that's more...
And the landing's a lot better over there as well, isn't it? Oh, it's just, very long, lush grass and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you don't have to walk back so far?
No.
A bad slope.
Yeah, it's very good. It's very good.
Looks well. Because between this hill here that you can see there's the paragliding and that area, there is quite a big valley going in.
We've seen from down. Uh-huh. And on the other side of the valley is the
Mickey's West. Mickey's West. This is Mickey's.
Just Mickey's. Yeah.
Just Mickey's we call this one. Yeah, but yes. It's
Mickey Nice and Mickey Nicer.
Yeah.
Mickey Nice, I like it. Yeah,
you can see
that.
Yeah, it's called Mickey's because there's a guy called, well, we call him Mike, or Mickey, and he lived in the village.
He still does.
Okay. So he's still down there. And people used to phone him up to ask him if what the conditions looked like if he looked out of his window, you know.
Okay.
So it became Mickey's Slope.
Yeah. And the ice cream slope because of the ice cream.
The ice cream van.
It makes it simple.
And that one there, you see that one?
Yeah.
That's the back of the wrecker.
Yeah.
And on the other side is the wrecker.
Yeah, it's the bowl. Yeah.
And then that one you can see right at the very end.
Yeah.
That's the bowl. That's the southeast bowl.
Okay.
And we call that the crest.
East, southeast.
What is, sorry?
The crest.
The crest is mainly east, but it does go around to sort of southeast and northeast on this side of it.
But the tip of it is like that.
Yeah.
And so there's a lot of rotor.
Yeah.
The flying is awesome on it, landing, particularly if you've got a decent breeze, is...
Can be expensive.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, easier to film, yes. It's much easier to film rather than crash.
Yeah.
Yeah, less filming, more crashing. Come on.
One more is coming over.
Yes, he's coming. He's turning.
Motor armed.
He's turning. He's fine.
Power.
Put the motor, just want to try the motor. I haven't,
Cruise.
There we go.
Was that full motor run then?
No.
No, okay.
No.
I was going to say, a bit anemic that,
isn't it? Yeah.
Motor arm.